What is going on, Punkadilla Nation, and welcome back to some more warehouse videos. And today we're going to be unloading these trailers and then sorting them out and get them off to the other warehouses that eventually we'll put in game, which we already did one. So on this one we have some sod. And our unloading bays are, what is it, 6 through 9? So let's get to work. We got the truck, the little shuttle deal. Perfect. Make sure it doesn't slide on me like the other one does. So you guys are new to the channel, I've done the warehouse videos. I think I was the first one to start them. People have done like one episode of them, all the other big YouTubers, but I've done more than just one episode. So we started an FS15 with some motors, some other stuff, and then we went into 17, 19. 19 was probably the best because we had this, we had the transport pack. And then we had like a ton of like beer and whiskey and stuff that we could put in, some Coca-Cola. I tried the Pepsi one on this one, but it lags my game out, which I guess I could try to get it back and try it with those, since it won't be too much. It won't be double stacked. But those pallets lagged my game pretty bad. But kick back, relax, and enjoy the video, and we will start the time lapse now. The music, it's not the greatest, but it's all I can put up. So if you want to listen to your own music, you're more than welcome to just mute the video and listen to your own music, which I encourage you to. And we'll see you after the time lapse. Mirrors don't even work. I want it just a little bit more. There we go. Kick it into the middle. Straps off. Sun. you can unload from outside.
Huh.
Nice. Alright, got those done. Oh, I'm so glad I got this auto-loaded. I guess I'll go put them on the shelf. We got time. Yeah. Takes a little longer, but not too bad. Than just straight unloading it. So basically we're a warehouse and we store stuff for a while. Like the cereal is gonna go out eventually. They like to store a bunch of it and cereal lasts forever, so there's gonna be a sale of these in about a month, so we're getting ready. Storing it up. Ah, shit. auto-load feature just makes it so much nicer. A little wonky. I tried at the door again because this gap is like about the same as that other one. I don't really need it, but God damn it. There's no wheel chocks. Alright, and the last two. Hey guys, that's going to be it for today's video. We'll get the last two in another video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the time lapse. Hopefully you listen to your own music, because can't really put good music up anyways. And with that, see you guys later.